If you press the front button here, you can change the type of modeling of the microphone. So it says IR off, but we've got a ribbon microphone or we've got a dynamic microphone. So if we put it onto the ribbon microphone, or if we change it to a dynamic microphone, what a powerful little microphone. There really are some great features in this, and I think for a small setup as a saxophone player, this really takes a lot of beating.